Today we're at Florida Gulf Coast University for the 6th annual Walk for Wishes. The over 1,200 participants that are here today, they're turning their steps into wishes for children with life-threatening medical conditions. The money that we raise will stay in this community to grant the wishes of over 18 children.
Oh,